We face challenges every day. What is something that's possible for you to do? And what are the things that seem impossible for you to do? There are things that you can accomplish with your hard work. However, we should learn how to depend on God. Mark 10:27. Jesus looked at them and said, "With man this is impossible, but not with God. All things are possible with God." Jesus can calm the storm. Jesus is raised from the dead. There are numerous miracles that show that all things are possible with God. These miraculous events are beyond our imagination. God can do the most impossible mission. Think about this. Moses held his staff and God parted the water. People walked through on the dry ground and crossed the sea. Do you trust God then? Do you trust that God would make all things possible? In Matthew 6:33, "But seek first his kingdom and his righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well." Jesus is saying you have to trust in him. You have to believe with God everything is possible. Seek first his kingdom and his righteousness, then all these things will be added to you. Putting the kingdom first aligned with God, and you don't have to worry about anything.